Even though you're not answerable for what your father says about your films or about people involved in your films, but objectively speaking, do you think that blaming the producer or blaming the director or music composer is right, is fair after a film flops?
Well, you see, my father is a very emotional man. I think whatever he said was to protect me in some way in his where he was coming from. I don't necessarily agree with that he did that or that he what he said. Like I said, Jagga Jasoos is something that we worked for 3.5 years. We all were aware of what we were doing, how it was being made. Sometimes you succeed, sometimes you fail. But I don't look at it as a failure. I look at it as a learning. I think it's given me a lot. The experience of working with Anurag Basu again and everybody involved in the project. I can't answer for somebody else, but I don't necessarily agree with everything that he said.
Right. Also, I wanted to know that after the failure of Jagga Jasoos will come, will be, we'll see you in that biopic. Is it a relief to work with a director like to let me
I
ask
think we
to
should
come
not
with a director like Rajkumar Hirani, who will I mean who's hit proof, I mean who's flop proof, sorry. Or is it also or is it a pressure to actually be in the biopic after consecutive, I mean after a flop?
Well, it's a mix of both. Pressure ki, I hope that I don't break the jinx. No, but to be honest, Mr. Rajkumar Hirani, not because of his, the ratio of hits that he has. He's one of the finest filmmakers, the finest storytellers in the country. And because I've had the now opportunity to work with him, he works really hard on his scripts. He works really hard, very passionately. And there is no substitute to that. Having said that, there is no formula to success. Anurag Basu and me worked on a film called Barfi before Jagga Jasoos, which was quite successful. So aisa nahi hai ki, if you work with this person, then you're guaranteed success. If you work with this person, pata nahi kya hoga. Films is something which nobody has cracked the formula to. But I'm just happy that I'm working with such amazing people and I can do such amazing parts.